Hi, I'm Christian Nairn, and you're watching Air TV. I started, I think it's like 17, 18 years ago, a club in Belfast called the Kremlin. It just all kind of happened by accident. I learned how to DJ at music college, and it's just one thing led to another, and everything that you see today all happened by accident. I went to Australia after this, and Australia as a whole is probably my favourite place to be to work. I'm really looking forward to getting back there. But that's really where this all began. The whole DJing combined with the Game of Thrones thing, that's where it all started in Australia. So I'm really looking forward to getting back there. I mean, I think a single mother is a demanding job. I think a student in your final year is a demanding job. There's a lot of time. I mean, you have to give your life to this job, otherwise there's no point. But it's the same as any hard job. There are people with a lot harder jobs than me. But the only thing is to have no social life. I don't see family very often. That's the hard stuff. But otherwise, I'm very grateful to have this job. I'm trying to write music. I'm trying to. I'm doing it. I've got an advertising campaign to do. I've got two advertising campaigns to do. I have to keep up with my podcast, which I try to do every month. I've got a movie coming up after Christmas. I've got a TV show hopefully coming up just after Christmas as well. So I'm trying to prepare for that. It's just non-stop. Very different. One of them is sort of a Game of Thrones sort of universe, but very different.
And do you enjoy fantasy? Is that something?
Yeah, that's my thing. I love fantasy. Anything that's a bit gritty and a bit edgy. I like edgy stuff. So both the things actually are pretty edgy. So I'm pretty excited. Yeah, it's pretty on the cuff, I think is the word. But yeah, I'm pretty excited.